We've stepped into Fox 4 Soundbite Cafe to mix it, bake it, enjoy it. It's the Easy Bake Ultimate Oven. We try it before you buy it.
New Easy Bake, yeah, it's the one for you. Cakes and cookies.
It's a new twist.
Baking with friends.
On a toy that brings back sweet memories to kids of the 70s and 80s.
Making the little cakes in the little aluminum pan that came with them.
Easy Bake Ultimate Oven. 10-year-old Richard Brown steps into the kitchen with us.
What are you really good at?
Computing.
You're good at computing.
Like using computers a lot. I know how to use a video camera.
Notice Richard didn't say baking, but that's okay because Richard is sweet. Check out his sincere smile when I suggest we make his mom a treat.
What if we make her cookies?
And it's good to have a gadget guy on my team, especially when we try to figure out just how the Easy Bake Oven works, now that the light bulb it used to have is gone.
You like knowing how things work, don't you?
Yeah.
The oven, which I bought at Walmart for $39.88, came with mixes for chocolate chip cookies, red velvet cupcakes, frosting, and sprinkles. Let's try the cookies first. I add water. Chef Richard mixes.
So press, like with the back of your spoon, like that? Okay, go for it.
When the directions call for rolling that mixture into a ball, the chef gets help from his mom, Judith Brown.
It feels wet still. Instead of sticky, it's more wet.
We're supposed to divide that mixture into 12 tiny dough balls. I asked Judith whether a kid, since the oven is supposed to be good for ages 8 and up, could do this on their own.
It's just a little messy, but if you're prepared for it, it should be fine.
Richard puts our 5 cookies in the oven. While we wait, we mix up the red velvet cupcake mix. But our cookies, after the recommended 9 minutes, plus 5 minutes, plus an extra 4 minutes, aren't looking so yummy.
Our problem here might have been 1, too much water, or 2, we did not use cooking spray on the pan beforehand. So we're going to give it another shot with cupcakes. Oh, Richard, look! That's the first reaction I've gotten from you all day.
Suddenly, this whole baking thing is getting interesting.
What do you think? How did those look?
Good and tasty.
Good thing we're at Fox 4, because after the cupcakes are properly frosted and sprinkled, we meet up with assignment editor and resident foodie, Josh Ridgway.
They look beautiful.
Aww.
They look like little mini cupcakes.
Looks are one thing. What about taste?
It's very doughy. It's like eating cake batter straight out of the bowl, which I don't mind that.
Mom Judith says the quality could have been better and says had she just spent the $40 on baking supplies, she and Richard could have had a better time making real treats.
Would you buy this?
No.
For Richard, it's a maybe, because he really did like the red velvet. Or perhaps it's because he didn't get a chance to figure out just what makes the oven bake without that bulb.
If you have an idea for a try a product, head online to fox4kc.com and click try it before you buy it. Leslie Cardo, Fox 4 News, working for you.